Through the woods, a girl came sadly. Something broken in her chest. She had dared to love another. Alas, no better than the rest. Up my path, the girl came gladly. Something opened up my doors. I longed to stop her bleeding heart. And so I called her to my shores. Those you trust will hurt you badly. Something now I'm sure you see. So drown your tears in me, my dear. As you drown, my dear, in me.
So there it is, the sea of black tears.
It's really more of a lake of black tears, isn't it?
If what she said is true, if Ragnarok went forward in time with the Emperor...
Then so what? Obviously that was part of my old man's plan, because in the future there aren't too many demonic Emperor overlords walking around.
Except at record companies.
I just don't think it's a good idea anymore for you to fight Ophelia. Are you sure you want to go through with it?
Definitely. Hey. Let's get set up for one last show.
Yeah, one last show. What if Lars could see us now, eh, Eddie? He wouldn't be surprised, really. He always said you'd lead us to a better life. You've done so much for us. Never gotten much credit, or even time to rest. And you know, we've never had much time to get to know each other, not really. Have you ever wondered, Eddie, what if... Don't sweat it. I'll take care of this one.
Let me take you far away. You'd like a holiday.
Thank you. light's shining. Find it!
that way. Over that way. awesome. The light marks the spot. Go! Move toward the light!
I don't like the looks of that tree. For one thing, it's moving. And it's like the whole block.
It's cold.
Get away from this tree. I'm gonna finish my father's mission and kill the Emperor. Don't make me kill you too.
Are you forgetting that the Emperor and your father were traveling companions?
Yeah, the Emperor and my dad went to the future. But then the Emperor came back here, ironically, just to be killed by me.
The Emperor never came back.
What? I've seen him. You were with me when we saw Emperor Diviculus, remember?
What? You think Diviculus, you think he was the Emperor back then? Poor boy.
Lita?
I want to go up there and end this myself. But I just feel like I don't have the stomach for it anymore.
Some people can run on vengeance forever, but not you. You're a leader. A hero. Just like Lars.
And you?
I'm not going up there for vengeance.
What are you going up there for?
I'm just cleaning up a mess.
Yep. That's my job.
Bye, Eddie.
How do we stop this, Ophelia?
One of us has to die.
Okay. I nominate the person who sold us out to the demons.
You're right. Better you than me.
Please do not stop. You two have been having such an entertaining war.
I see you called in your boyfriend for help. Sikoria?
No, wait. Sikoria?
Sikoria? This girl? This sad human girl? Oh, you think she is the grand demon witch? The white-winged death? This soggy puppet couldn't hold a candle to Emperor Sikoria. The Emperor was our most fierce, our most bloodthirsty warrior. Oh, I'll admit I was pleased when she left our time, her throne unattended. But when she did not return, I mourned for her. I thought she had failed.
What are you talking about? She did fail. My father killed her, right? She's never coming back.
That's not exactly what your father did to her. The road can be a lonely place, don't you think? No, she succeeded in sending us a great wealth of secrets. Not from the future, but from our past. Through the vessel of her own child. Thank you, son of Sikoria, for completing your mother's mission, for teaching us the secrets of the Titans, and ensuring our rule over this land forever.
But you said...
That I smelled her blood in the temple. I did, just as I can smell it now. Coursing through your veins.
No way.
Imagine my relief when I found out it was just you and not Sikoria back to fight me for the throne. Why are you acting so surprised? You're wearing her shirt. You're wielding her axe. Now, we may finally crush this Black Tear rebellion forever. Starting like we did the last time. Tearing out its heart.
Ophelia!
Oh, please. That was nothing compared to what you did to her. Her into a little monster. Now let me show you how to make a big one.
beacon and get yourselves there.
Move it! Let's see some hustle out there!
Find the beacon and get yourselves there! Shining. Find it. Right. Find the beacon and get yourselves there.
Move it.
We need to attack the side.
Bring down those heads.
At least I know you're not my son. There aren't many who can say that.
Oh no, no, no!
Find the beacon and get yourselves there!
Roger!
Move!
fill the booth. Fingers off. Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Unnecessary suffering. You know, you have your mother's eyes, and soon, so shall I. On a necklace, I think.
And get yourselves there.
Rock, we need to attack the side. Bring down those heads.
Look at him.
Who's that? You want me to turn it up? Light marks the spot. Go!
Totally.
Let's not go!
I can't!
Oh, don't get your demon blood on me!
Back us up!
Spot, baby.
Show's over that way.
Move it! Let's see some pestle out there!
Thank you.
What's this? Get up, you!
We got one! Eddie, we killed one of the heads!
I'm not so sure it's dead! Thanks.
My son. There aren't many who can say that.
Okay, down again.
No, not you too. I thought you were the smart.
Get moving!
Okay, let me go finish it off.
Whatever victories your demon blood grants you will soon be unraveled by your human weakness. Come and see me when you grow a pair as big as your mother's.
Hope he's talking about horns. Show's over that way. The light's shining. Find it! Find the beacon and get yourselves there. Show's over that way.
Oh no, please don't go.
son of Sakoria, suckled by the dry teat of man. You are half so many things, I doubt any part of you is whole. Is there even a word for a creature such as you?
Yeah, I'm a roadie. I keep the trash off the stage.
Please gather that one up.
Super effective! Rock and roll!
That axe for beauty! What is happening to me? That was one of my children. Good effort, you.
Okay, everybody, listen up. The age of demons is over.
Fingers off.
Good.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Children!
Decapitation!
Tonight, we are here to celebrate a great man, a true hero, who fought by our side, who led us to freedom, who believed in us when no one else did. A man who should never be, who will never be forgotten.
When Lars Halford fell, the cause seemed lost. But it survived, because there was another great warrior in our midst. Let us not forget the sacrifice and bravery of Lita Halford, everybody.
My brother saw goodness in people, even in people for whom I had nothing but suspicion. Now I hope that we can stand together. I hope we can all stand together for the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
Hey, man. You're missing the party.
Oh, yeah. You know, I'm more comfortable back here.
Yeah. Oh, here. I got something for you.
Aw, Mangus, you didn't have to get me. Hey, wait. This is my tour book.
Yeah, I swiped it.
And it seems you wrote on it.
Well, I wanted to leave you a little note, and then some of the other guys wanted to sign it for you.
Don't forget about us, man.
Dudes, I'm not going away. I just got a couple errands to run. I'll be right back.
You better. I'm not doing the loadout by myself.
You don't have to do the loadout at all. We're staying here for good.
The tour's over?
Yeah, man. Tour's over. We're home now. A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good, keep someone else safe, help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
That business is over. Just a couple other loose ends I'd like to tie up.
I have some fun.